I sit upon this gold gray stone and ponder the world around me. My brothers are green and my sisters are brown, but somehow I am different. Black is the soft skin that covers my limber body, as black as the heart of evil. Scattered across my skin are odd shapes. They glow with an odd purple light that has frightened away my siblings. I look up and see the face of a man, and suddenly I understand the odd croaking of his voice. You are my familiar now. What is your name? I open my mouth and answer, George.